Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change the color of your video and audio clips in Adobe Premiere Pro timeline. Let's get started. Alright, here we are in Premiere Pro. The process of changing colors for video and audio clips is the same. First, let's talk about how to change the color of your video clips. This is a great way to make your footage look cool and avoid confusion about different video clips. Here is how you can do it. Select the video clip that you want to change in your timeline and right-click on that clip. In this menu, select the label option and choose the color that you want. This is the same process for audio clips as well. Now, let's talk about why it is important. Let's say you shot the videos in indoor and outdoor conditions with different cameras. If you import all these video clips into the timeline, due to the default color, you cannot find the videos by looking at which is shot in which location. If you give the colors for each group, then it's easy to find those clips and also the color grading makes it easier. And that's it. Now you know how to change the color of both your video and audio clips in Premiere Pro timeline. These tips will help make your project look good with fewer distractions. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe for more easy to follow tips on Adobe Premiere Pro. Do you have any questions or need more help? Leave a comment below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.